shit together, right?
Well, I don't understand.
You got your shit together?
Not when they keep stealing from me. No, I don't.
Bullshit.
What are you talking about?
You're friends with them at night. You fucking let Jamie come over here. You let fucking Marsha. You let Robert.
What are you talking about?
They're all connected. Okay?
Robert lives here.
They're all connected. Robert? I don't give a shit. I don't trust Robert. They're all connected. They're thieves.
Well, what do you...
Okay, what's your fucking problem?
What?
Your mama brought you up that you don't know any fucking better?
I don't... What the...
Right?
I don't even get what you're talking about
right
now.
You're an asshole. I know.
Why?
Because you fucking...
What did I do to you?
Communicate with Robert. You can meet... You fucking say somebody steals from you, and then you...
Somebody gets steal from me.
So what? You do nothing about it.
What am I supposed to do?
You don't call the police. You don't do anything.
What are the cops going to do? My uncle was a cop for 30 years.
Who gives a shit?
He already told me. He goes, you're just wasting time.
Yeah,
I said,
are,
I know.
Because you fucking hang out with them. You
hang out with who?
Marsha. Marsha is the number one culprit. Okay? She's connected to Jamie. What are you fucking
for what?
Stupid? What are you, stupid?
Why are you in my face about this?
Because you're an asshole. I want you to understand.
What did I do to you?
You've got a lot going for you, but you fucking...
What did I ever do to
you? You fucking have stuff to do with these
people. I'm always nice to you. I'm always kind
to
you.
I'm not having nothing
to do with Marsha. You sit here all the time and yell at me.
I'm not having nothing to do with Robert, and I'm not having nothing to do with you. You know why? Because you all are connected. You're connected. Even with that asshole
so
that came in
his house. Talking
to
me.
You're fucking all drug addicts. And you're all
I don't
connected.
Come to your door and do this to you.
Because I don't do it.
You're,
I mind my own fucking business.
This is the fifth time you've done this.
You affect me.
And you call Mariah at the drop of a hat.
She's my friend.
Yeah, your friend that you also backstab, a two-faced liar,
well,
you said.
Fuck you. I pay my rent, and she's my friend. And yes,
who's a two-faced
when
liar.
When she lies to me, I do confront her. I confront her.
Okay, that's good.
Bullshit. You told me that guy's not allowed here.
Who?
But that guy is standing in the house, and he's telling me that he spoke to you today.
Who?
That guy.
Sean?
Yeah.
I did not speak with him today. I did not let him in the house.
You want to talk about Two-Face? I text her. Sean
I didn't
said,
let him in the house. I've been gone all day.
You're not listening.
No, you're not
Sean
here.
Sean said,
yeah?
I spoke to Mariah, and she said I'm allowed here. I texted Mariah and said, you told me he's not allowed here, and he stood here, and he told me...
Where was I when this conversation happened?
What? You're supposed to fucking...
Where was I?
Here.
Where? Here. I was taking a shit.
It had nothing to do with you.
I was taking a shit. I wasn't expecting anybody to come over. I didn't ask him to come over. I don't want him over here.
It's Robert.
Why are you in my face about it?
It's Robert's fault.
So why am I the asshole? Why is my mom
calling,
a bitch?
You're calling me a two-face, and I'm telling you that
I'm not calling
Mariah.
You anything.
I told Mariah.
I said what
you're
you
not
said.
You're listening to me. I told Mariah.
I called you nothing.
You fucking told me that this guy's not allowed here, and he's standing in the house, and he's telling me he spoke to you today, and you said he's allowed here.
That's a lie.
I confront Mariah all the time.
That's a lie. I haven't seen him. I haven't seen him.
That's
all day, I've been gone.
You all be happy. But you're being a victim because you're not
him.
Paying your rent.
I don't want him here. I don't care about him. I know what he does.
But you're friends with Jamie and everybody else. It's all connected because they're all fucking losers.
I have them work with me and I live with these
work
people.
Work with you?
Yes.
Who the hell has drug addicts work for them?
People
you know,
who
step
need
it step it
work.
Up. Step it up.
Or who would you
okay,
suggest?
Okay, you have a shitty fucking company with drug addicts. You proud of that?
Sweetheart.
You proud of that?
Most of the companies out there...
You're fucking bullshit.
All of the fucking
bullshit.
Employees. Really? Go take a
they
look.
They don't pass a drug test.
You don't even
you
know the
that
business.
Means? That company has workers' comp. So that means when they get
I have
injured,
workers' comp.
And that means when they get injured, their workers' comp's not going to cover... Their medical insurance, right?
That's gross. Your teeth keep falling out. Please go away from my door.
And you're like, what, 44?
Please go away from my door. Your teeth are falling out. That's disgusting.
is disgusting.
I did not want to have this conversation. I don't even like talking to you anymore. I don't know why you talk to me.
Because you're an asshole. You keep picking fights with me.
I haven't even talked to you once today.
You don't have nothing.
I didn't complain about that.
Really?
You're the only one I see complaining.